Hi, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Mobilitas Golf Mobility Minute, where in 60 seconds or less, I give you some tips, tricks, and techniques to improve your golf mobility. The weather's getting nice out, and that means more time to golf, but please do not rush out to the tee. You need to warm up, okay? Now, I understand if you don't have a full hour to get to the range, properly go through your warm-up routine, no problem. We can do some dynamic movements on the tee. So we're gonna start with some leg swings. Both legs forward and backward, side to side, about 10 to 15 repetitions of each. And then we can do some shoulder work, some crossovers, some up and downs, and some trunk twists to get that T-spine loaded in. If you don't have time to go through a full warm-up routine, please continue to warm up during the round. There's no excuse not to do a little bit in between each hole.